morning, you guys. So, yeah, it is. What today is? Thursday? Oh, it's the start of a new vlog. I was going to be talking about, remember yesterday? No, you don't remember yesterday. Yesterday was the end of the vlog. Happy Thursday. One more day to Friday. Couple more days to payday. Even though I won't be getting no money. But, yeah, I'm just headed to work looking real rough this morning, you guys. Real rough. I'm so tired. You know, one thing about me, when I go out, and I guess it's why I don't go party a lot or stay up really late. Like, it takes me days, like a week or two, to get back to having energy. Like, I was just thinking this morning, I was like, I need to call my doctor because this shit is ridiculous. I am so freaking tired, you guys. Like, it's crazy. Like, I'm tired to the point, like, I ain't slept in 2900 hours. Like, I am so freaking tired. You can see it in my eyes. I'm so freaking tired. That's why I look a bum today, but such a life. I ain't really looking like a bum. I just ain't putting on makeup, which ain't really bummy. I mean, my hair is done. My clothes are fine, but I just look tired, I guess is what I say. I look super duper tired and I feel super duper tired. So, I don't know. I might need to go back in for some lab work because I feel like I'm still anemic and my B12 is shot to shit. I can't remember the last time she checked me for. I think she checked me for anemia when she said I need the B12 shots. I need to call. I'm gonna call. I need to call my other doctor too and be like, what is my anemia looking like? I'm like, I'm feeling real tired lately. Real tired, that boy. Cause I'm trying to think, I got iron infusions last September, cause I remember I got them, yeah, cause I got them right before my surgery. So. Yeah, this ain't working for my life. I'm too damn tired. I ain't never had no energy. And they was like, oh, you're gonna feel so much better. You're gonna do this. I don't feel shit. Maybe I need a double dose of B12. I don't know. But it ain't working for me. It ain't working for me, Lord. So, yeah, I'm so freaking tired. But I'm just headed to work. And my mom, I don't know if y'all watch my old videos, but I used to coupon, like, back in the day, like, hardcore couponing. Like, I used to get money back, like, couponing. Like, they have to pay me to buy the shit in the store. And I stopped because I had too much shit in my house, and it lasted me, I think after I stopped couponing, it lasted me, like, ooh, not the food per se, but like the household items, like laundry detergent, dishwashing detergent, medicine, deodorant, toothpaste, toothbrushes, body wash, lotion. That stuff lasted me almost two to three years after I stopped couponing. That's how much shit I had. It was just fucking ridiculous. So I stopped because I didn't have nowhere to put all that stuff, and my mom wants me to start back up. I just don't know if I want to commit to couponing. I mean, I used to spend hours clipping coupons, you know, or going on eBay trying to get extra coupons, or getting up early on Sunday trying to go to different stores and get more than three papers, you know, shit like that. Like, if I start back, it's gonna be for household stuff. I also found that when you coupon for stuff like food, you just get a bunch of damn junk food. Like, all they had was, like, sodas. I used to have, like, stacks and stacks of sodas and chips and, like, you know, what else? Sugary stuff, like candy and cookies and just stuff that they don't need to damn eat. Especially Jalen with her ADHD. She don't need all them damn sweets or all that junk food because it just make her ass more hyper. So, you know, they tell you try to, you know, keep them off sugar and all the kind of stuff that gonna hype them up. So, that's why I don't. It actually works because she on my diet like everybody else in the house. She's like, I sick of chicken last night. She's like, I sick of chicken. And guess what I took out for dinner today? More chicken. But yeah, so that's why I stopped couponing. It was just hours of cutting and cutting and cutting and calculating and fighting with people at the goddamn store who didn't know they coupon policy was, and you know, just doing more than one transaction, inconveniencing people. I just didn't want to do it. But I don't know, I might start it back up, like I said, for household items. Like I don't mind getting like washing powder, you know, dishwashing liquid, toothpaste, deodorant, body wash, stuff like that. But far as food, I don't know. I don't really know. I don't know what I want to do. So yeah, that's what it was. I mean, getting stuff, and like some of that stuff, you guys, tell you the truth, it went to waste. Like I remember this one time I had gotten these, a whole bunch of these like Asian food that was like in these little cartons, like the go cartons, like when you go to the Chinese store, the Asian store, you get the go, like, you know, the little box that fold up with the rice and shit in there, like when you get wonton and all that stuff, it be in that little box. I had got those from somewhere, and it was like, I don't know, $1 a piece when they regular was like fucking $6 or something. Man, all that stuff went to waste. Like, I didn't even eat that stuff. Like, it just went in the garbage. So I was like, I can't be doing this, wasting food like this. This shit is ridiculous. And I'm not finna do it. So after I had that first clean out and I noticed that I didn't even eat half of that stuff or anything like that, the kids didn't eat it, I didn't eat it, it just got freeze to burn or whatever the case may be, I just quit. I quit doing it. So that's why I don't coupon no more. But if you look at my videos, I was a G. I used to get so much shit, like razors, all kinds of stuff. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna pick it up no more or not. I might, I don't know, I'm not sure. But yeah, I'm just headed to work, you guys. Hope you guys are having a happy Thursday. You got more energy than I do. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Hello, you guys. So I am off work. It's hot as hell outside. It's 80 degrees today. And I got the damn heat on 90. I'm headed off. I got off work. Well, I went to work early enough to get off at 4 today. I supposed to got off at 4. I'm 18 minutes late, whatever. But yeah. Tomorrow, I'm going to go in early too because I want to get off about, I think tomorrow I'm going to try to be working 6. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2. So I could leave at 3 and go home. Because tomorrow, I forgot I signed up to go to the Jack Daniels. Jack Daniels has this like meetup type party type situation at different locations in the Birmingham area. And I think it's in different cities as well. And a different location around Birmingham. I think last year was at some club. This year's at the Birmingham Museum of Art, which you guys know I became a member of that, what, in January, I think, or December, whenever it was. And it's so funny because ever since I've become a member, I ain't been able to go to damn one of the things. Yeah, I get in free. So I missed the February one because of the snow. I missed the March one because we was out of town. So hopefully I can go to the April one, the Art After 5. And I can't wait till they start doing art on the rocks. I think we get a discount. It's not necessarily free, but I get a discount. So I can't wait to go to those as well. I'm still tired. No, I didn't call my damn doctor because I'm stupid. And I probably need to call him now and be like, can you leave her a message for me? Because I just don't know. I don't know. Call my doctor. Dr. Bontley, your girl's still tired. It's 4:30. I don't know what time they go home.
Cancer Center.
Yes. Can I leave a message for Dr. Bontley's nurse, I guess?
Yes, ma'am. What is your name?
It's Keosha. K-E-O-S-H-I-A.
And you're the patient?
Of Dr. Bontley. Yes, ma'am.
Is this a good number to reach you at?
Yes, 205.
Your date of birth?
10/31.
What's the call regarding?
I had iron infusions in September, 2 doses, and I'm on B12. But lately, I've been feeling, I have Crohn's disease, so lately I've just been feeling even more tired. So I didn't know if she wanted to check my levels again, since I was anemic in the past and my B12 been low. I just feel worse this week when it comes to being fatigued.
Okay, I will let them know.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, bye. I forgot I was damn recording. I'm over here thinking. I guess I need to call my other doctor.
It's not available. Please leave a message after the tone. When you are finished, you may hang up or press 1 for special options.
Hey Felicia, my name is Kiyoshi and I'm a patient of Dr. Malik's, and I was calling because I've been feeling extra fatigue this week. I've been feeling tired maybe like the past 2 weeks, but it's really bad this week. Like, again, my name is Kiyoshi. Thank you. Yep, I will see you guys a little bit later. Bye. What up, y'all? Happy Friday. I guess I can't put you right there. Happy Friday. I'm headed to work. Supposed to be going out tonight after work because your girl need to, you know, get her face and her hair together. I think I'm going to throw some Caruso rollers up in my hair. You know, throw a little hairspray up in there to make sure it holds. And go on about my business. Go on, do a damn thing. Is that where the gas people be picking up the trash? People think green. They got new gas trucks. That look weird. Oh, I'm putting on shit in the damn light green. Oh, it be. Whole nut trash, dude. But yeah, I'm just headed to work. Listen to some 8-Ball MJG PlayStation. Got me crunk this morning. Uh-oh, y'all, that pollen out. These folks gonna be around here sneezing, coughing, and everything today at work. Glad. Good thing I ain't got no allergies, boo. Cause that shit is not the business at all. But yeah, I just came to check in this morning. Looking all rough and stuff on a Friday, but so be it. I'll see y'all later. Bye. What up, y'all? It is 12 o'clock. Ola. Sorry, it's hotter than a mug. I is there at 70 degrees. Was hot in this car. It ain't that hot outside, but it's hot enough. But anyway, I am headed to be a human pincushion once again. I told you guys I was fatigued and all that stuff yesterday, so I called my doctor's office and she wants me to come in for some labs, y'all. I knew it. Just stick a sister all the time. So I'm headed to my hematologist. Gonna get this blood work checked out. She probably said they won't have no results till next week, so I'll still be tired all weekend. But anyway, that's where I'm headed. I need to deposit some money because I got $60 yesterday and I allocated it in my budget. Sure did. So I need to deposit it and put it where it go. And I want to eat. I only have, how much money I got left in my dining out? I only got $12. And I want some McAllister. It's going to cost me $10. Like, is it really worth it? It is only March the, what? The 10th, I have the whole rest of the month and I won't have no more money to eat out with. So, I don't know about that. And my personal money, I still have $25, I have $29, which I could use for eating if I wanted to. But do I really want to? That's the question. Do I really want to? I still have $20 left in my household. I did good, you guys. So, I need to call Fee because I need to ask her if she's still going on that thing tonight. I was supposed to call her back 2 days ago. I'm such a bad friend. I don't call people back for days. I be forgetting. And then I remember and then I do something and don't forget and then forget again. So sad. So sad it is. So yeah, that's all I'm doing. Good morning. Okay. It's almost afternoon. I'm just not getting up. I went out last night. I don't think I recorded anything. I didn't take my camera. I didn't feel like it. This is my hair this morning. I did the Caruso roller sets. Excuse my vanity. It was a mess because I was getting ready. Excuse my face too. It is what it is. But yes, I did the Caruso rollers and this little light one. So I'm putting a ponytail because I probably wash my hair either today or tomorrow and do a roller set. I am up. I didn't get home, you guys, till like Oh my God, the line was so long. It took us an hour just to get into the Jack Daniels thing. And I didn't get home because I texted my friend when I got home. That's my other friend telling him she got home. She got home after us. I got home at 1 something. At 1:03 in the morning. I feel hungover because I got a headache and I didn't even drink. So yeah. So it was fun once we got in there. DJ Manny Fresh was there. Did a really good job. No, I didn't vlog anything. I ain't Snapchat nothing. I just wanted to have a good time. Just, you know, I didn't feel like it, so I ain't do it. But whatever. DJ Manny Fresh was good. After that, we went to the Purple Onion. And I got me a turkey burger. It was so good because I had not eaten. So, I got up work at 3, I think was my last clip yesterday. And y'all, I didn't eat again until like 12 o'clock that night. And I kind of didn't eat no dinner, no nothing. So, by the time we got through walking around, dancing to Manny Fresh, and getting to the Purple Onion, I was starving, you guys. Starving. So, that was so good. So, I wanted to go to work early this morning. So, I'm supposed to be going to get an oil change. None of that happened this morning. None of it, okay? So, I'm about to get up and go to work. It's almost 12. I need to get there at 12 so I can get to a couple of hours. It's 11:14, so I need to wash my face, brush my teeth, put my hair in a ponytail, and be out. I need to go do something about these nails because they are ridiculous. I either take them off or get them done, one or the other. I don't know which one I'm going to do yet. I don't think I want to maintain them, so I might just get them taken off because I'm not one to be trying to spend no money going to no nail shop no every motherfucking month, 2 weeks, or however long you have to go. I forgot that my darn budgeting video was coming out today. I wake up and I got notifications. So I'm like, why I got notifications? What y'all talking about? My ass had scheduled this shit last week. I forgot it was even coming out. So, yeah. So yeah, let me check my budget right quick. Google. I'm forever procrastinating to get out of the bed, you guys. I need to get that together. My room is atrocious. Like, if you guys know, I just stopped talking about my room because it just always looks like this. So fucking sad. It's so fucking sad. It just do. I don't know what to tell y'all. But all those clothes over there are clean. I washed them. I just hadn't put them up. I always take me an overnight bag when I go out because I never know if I'm going to come home. Before, I didn't used to take one. And then I had the walk of shame of wearing the same clothes I had on yesterday. So this is the Kate Spade bag that my cousin bought me. Isn't it cute? So I already had it about what? When did you buy this for me, Ashley? Probably like 2 years ago. Year for last, yeah, because Crystal was finna have her. It was when you gave Crystal that diaper bag, yeah, it's been a minute anyway. As y'all know, for my budget, I'm gonna try to prop y'all up. Y'all gonna be sideways for a minute because you're on my knee. When the Purple Onion spent $5.45 on that turkey burger, I ain't get no fries, no drink, no nothing. So if you guys want to know, yes, this purse is super small. And yes, I still stick to my budget when I have a super small purse like this. So what I'll do is, this purse was perfect for fitting my cash envelope. So this is my dining out cash envelope. So I have, like, I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, $6 left for the whole month. I'm tripping. Whatever. And then for my personal money, I have $29 left, which is not enough to get my nails done. So we're going to finagle some things, see what my budget, because I work a lot of overtime and I threw a lot of money towards debt, and I put some money, extra money, in some other funds. I have this $50 I'm supposed to get at Ashley, but if she can resell our tickets, that's $50 I'm going to keep for myself if I get it, or if I use it. If I get the money to do my nails, I'll use it for something else. But anyway, I know you're not supposed to reallocate money, but I have to do something about these nails because they're breaking off and it really hurt, so I need to get my life. I should have budgeted for it, which I did, but I took it out for some reason because I was stupid. That was a stupid kill. She was stupid. Stupid girl. But yeah, so that is how I do my cash envelopes when I leave. And because I know what they're for, like I said, some people I told them they can put a sticker on here that says what each one is. But because I usually keep it in my binder, in my recollections wallet, I don't have to do that because it has tabs. But I might think about it if I have a smaller purse and don't take the whole thing with me. But I usually have a big ass purse, so it don't even matter. My license, because you needed that last night. So all this fit in my that purse. My powder and my brush fit in there. So impromptu was in my purse. My car key fit in there. My house key I left in the car. I had a lip balm and the lipstick that I wore last night, which was Milani Sangria. Love that. I feel like it's gonna fall.
It's gonna fall, you guys. I feel fall.
Okay. And what was the last thing? And then that was it. And then I have the change in there from the $5. I have my change in the change section. So yeah, that was 10 minutes of all time and foolery. So I will see y'all guys a little bit later. Bye. So guys, I was watching catching up on Perry's vlogs. If y'all don't know her, Perry Rouser on YouTube, go subscribe. I was watching her vlog, and she had some bomb ass editing. I had put on there. I said, great vlog. Your editing, love your editing. My shit be so basic. LOL. She was like, girl, so what? She was like, people still gonna watch you regardless. So keep on vlogging. Y'all should be watching with my shitty ass editing skills. I'd be like, next clip, dating time. That's it. I don't be putting no fancy shit in there, no nothing. I want to do something nice for this New Orleans one, but the way my life set up, you might not get it. You might get that basic shit. But yeah, I just had to say that. That was so damn funny. Okay, I swear I'm going to get ready now. Next time y'all see me, I'm going to be in the car or at work. All right, or getting my nail done. One or the other. Let's go. Alright, you guys, I'm in the car. It is 11:47. My old job is not that far away. My house is actually only one exit, so I should get there either right at 12 or a little bit after 12.
It's for you.
Alright, ladies, so I got my nails soaked off and I just did. Is it gonna focus? Yeah, and I just got regular. You know, clear polish on there. Because I'm not finna maintain no goddamn nails. So I don't even need to waste my money. So I'm about to head to Target for a bit. And I hope to be home by 5 or 5:30-ish. I wanted to take the kids somewhere to do something tonight, but I don't know what we gonna do. Like, me and Big Ham might, you know, get us some popcorn and get in the bed and watch a movie on the Fire Stick. You know, we might just do that. Because I'm all about that cheap at home fun. These folks do not be watching when they be driving through these parking lots. Like, you do not have the right of way in this parking lot, lady. You do not. So let's go see if Target gonna do me right. It was pretty good, so I budgeted $50 for my nails and it ended up costing $25 and I gave him a $4 tip. I ain't had no more dollars, I always gave him $5. So I have $40 left in my personal budget to go do what I wanna do. So I'm gonna go to Target Dollar Spot and see what I can find. And then I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna clean up my room and wash my sheets before me and Jalen sit down tonight and have movie night. If she don't wanna have movie night with her mama, then I'm gonna have movie night by myself.
What's morning, y'all. Me and the son are headed out to his prospective after college arrangements. So hopefully everything goes as planned this morning. Looks like we'll get there almost an hour or so early, so I guess we can figure out either find something to eat, we haven't had breakfast, or the bank open at 9. We still need to open up your bank account. You bring your money with you? And your ID? Oh yeah, y'all got bring ID if you're going driving, huh? I guess that would be the right thing to do. So I'll be late for work this morning. Go check this place out. See how we like it. Jayla's at school. Didn't bring any lotion for my hand. My hand's ashy. So yeah, that's what we're doing this morning, you guys. Hey, you guys. So I didn't record this morning because I got up super early. I got to work at 6. It was still dark when I left the house. It was like 5. So I didn't record because it was too dark to record. I am headed home now. I got to go by the grocery store first. I just got paid today. So I usually spend my grocery money because, like I said, I do it a month in advance. So I spend $100 at the first week of the month. And so this is the third week of the month, right? Something like that. Every 2 weeks. So it's been 2 weeks since I went to the grocery store. Cause last time I went to the grocery store was March the 2nd. And today is the 14th. So I'm going to the grocery store to get the rest of the groceries. Even though we haven't used the groceries from last time, I just go to the grocery store when I feel like it. If I be lazy, I won't go to the grocery store. So while I feel like it, I go ahead and go. Damn, this line taking so long. Get out of here. Yeah, that's why I said I got a whole list and everything. I went to the bank and got the birthday money for Mari's birthday. That was the only cash I had to take out with this paycheck. I'll take out the rest of it with my next paycheck. I was hoping to get some more overtime, but I didn't get as much as I thought I would. So I don't know if I'm going to work this weekend or not. I'm just tired. I don't feel like it, but I need to. I need to in my life. What am I going to say? Oh, the funny thing. So today, right? So if you guys don't know, and you might want to check depending on what kind of bank you bank with. I don't know if all banks do this, but with my bank, I set up alerts. So whenever anything my debit card is used or a check comes out of my account, it notifies me. So, you know, I went to the bank today and I got money out. And I knew I did 2 debit card payments this morning to pay my light, I paid my AT&T bill and I paid my, what's that other bill? I paid my, I can't even remember which way I'm supposed to go to get out of here. Okay, this way. I paid my AT&T bill and I paid my, cable bill with my, check card because they take check cards. And then my, light bill comes out of my checking account. Well, you know, it's a couple hours later after I went to the bank, you know, after lunch, whatever, I get this little thing talking about $5. I was like, who the hell using my check card? Like, I have not spent $5 just now. Cause I mean, as soon as it go through, it tells you, it sends you an alert as soon as the money goes through. So it's like a good fraud thing. So if you have, you need to look into that if you don't have that on your account. It's very good. It'll help you with fraud too. It'll notify you right away if somebody's using your credit card. Or debit card. But yeah, so it said $5. So I go in there and look, and I was like, $5? And there's only one thing that I pay $5 for. So I called the people and I was like, why is you charging my card $5? And they was like, you called and you asked for your medicine to be refilled. I said, yes, I did. I said, but I told you guys to call me first before you filled it, because that prescription used to get mailed to me, and now I go pick it up. So they would charge my card whenever they get ready to mail it. And so I knew what it was for, and I was like, well, you can't mail it because, number one, I don't work there anymore, so that's not where it needs to go, and number two, I have a flex spending account card, so my medical bills or my prescriptions don't come off of this card. Like, you need to refund me my money, and you need to charge the correct card, and then you need to not ship it. So if you don't have that feature on your phone, you need to get it because it's a really good feature. Oh, I should never came out. Did that one. Jedi got off work, headed home. Didn't eat lunch today because I forgot my lunch meat at the house. And I didn't go buy anything. See, there go my damn gas thing telling me I need to get gas. I only got 40 miles left. But it's too cold to get gas. It's freezing. Oh, crap. I gotta stop and get Jayden medicine because she out. I forgot about that. But there's a gas station right there, but that gas station be high. They charge too much. I ain't trying to pay no more than $1.99. What else I gonna say?
I gotta get gas, get Jaylee medicine. I'm headed home. I got paid yesterday, so I funded one cash envelope, because that was all that was supposed to be funded on this paycheck. And that was the birthday money. So Mari has his full $200 fully funded for his birthday activities, whatever he decides to do, which is going to the movies and eating pizza. And we probably ain't gonna use the whole $200, but we'll see. And then my daughter's birthday is in May. And I'm gonna have to get some money up, because her birthday is usually called about $500. So, and I only budgeted to put $100 in the birthday fund next month. I guess if I work overtime, I can put more money in it, but I really need to get her a budget of like $300. But like, you can't have it, because more than $300. $500 is a lot of money for a damn birthday party. Hell, I don't even spend that much money on my own birthday party. If I had one. So I need to narrow down what it is that she want to do, so I know exactly how much it's going to cost. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.